Have my boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box head Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
That's probably some punk-ass grease pit full of scrubs who ratted on each other after pulling some shady shit. That ain't us.
Yeah, you're right. We got a possum, not a rat.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What, you got more than one?
Whoa, just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games,
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it rides itself.
Yeah, something like that.
Undercover hunting the suspect.
Spike strip up ahead should stop him.
Undercover here. We're going in for the assist on this arrest.
Heavy is down and out.
Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
We got eyes on him, dispatch. Target is lost.
Heavy has joined in on the pursuit of suspect, dispatch.
Yeah, we can go off-road too, asshole.
This perp's trying to fly and doing a terrible job of it. I don't think we got much juice left in us.
No, he's in the air and on the speed control.
This jerk was a terrible driver.
Roadblock waiting up ahead should take this perp out.
All right, team. Undercover's here to assist.
Interceptor here. Hunt down the suspect, too.
This is the eyes in the sky. We're making the pursuit to get
440 is in there, the driver's intentional.
Let's bust this crate.
I don't think we can keep this up.
Gotta get my hands on him soon.
Hell, he's in the air and on the sea, Control. We've got the pump back in the site.
Heavy here and ready to chase this creep down. Watch out, guys. This driver just took us down.
Suspect last seen entering Yams Park. Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
Holy shit! This chase just left the ground! We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon.
That suspect vanished somewhere in Palemore.
Look around. Find this fool.
We'll be right back.
Right. Untestarossa is gonna end up in some rich asshole's personal museum.
Ruin his plan.
Undercover is in on the pursuit of this suspect, dispatch. AWD, first on the scene. Go for a little handbrake trick, dispatch. Wish me luck. Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here. Where'd this truck learn to drive?
Adele's right. Need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
Hey, you did great out there. Customer called and said the car looked pretty much perfect.
It ain't that easy getting a car back right now. There's a lot of heat, and it's pretty risky out there.
Look at us, risk takers.
Us?
Well, I'm about to eat some 5-day-old sushi, so you do the math.
I ain't gonna lie. I hate the idea of a car like that sitting in a garage somewhere gathering dust.
We're just procuring these things. It's up to the clients what they do with them.
Procuring? cop.
What?
The only thing I'm procuring is a bunch of barely believable stories.
Ooh, I'm hurt, Speedy.
I'm sorry.
Just kidding. I stopped listening to you a while back.
Sighting of the suspect at the ski resort.
Heavy ready to rock and roll.
This will be over real soon.
Interceptor here, Control. Time for a piece of the action.
All units be advised, perp has entered dew point view.
Okay, everyone, you can relax now because Heavy is here.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Rose Hill Drive. Keep them in your sights. Reinforcements won't be long. Roadblock should take this perp out of the game.
This punk ain't getting away from us again.
Suspect is losing control.
All units, perp last seen entering Zero Heights. This is dispatch. Reinforcements won't be much longer. Apollonia District.
The 2440 took us out and got away. I think we may need to bow out soon.
Roadblock waiting up ahead should take this perp out. Suspect last seen entering Douglas Park.
We lost that one.
That perp just vanished somewhere at Douglas Park.
Dispatch, we're looking for the suspect now. Look around. Find this fool.
We'll be right back.
bring backup next time we meet that street punk.
Now in pursuit of the suspect's vehicle.
You should have picked another side bet.
Hey,
down the suspects right now.
Chopper on the scene, dispatch.
Interceptor here. Let's smash this brace into pieces.
Hey, just passing through.
No, don't be bad. I'm just better than you.
Heavy sees the suspect and is engaging.
Sorry. Searching for another view.
sorry.
Thank you.
Dispatch, I see the suspect you're after. Say the word and I will engage.
We found him!
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up.
Thank you.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Welcome back to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. Tonight, our special guest is Mayor Stevenson, and she'll be answering your questions. This next one is from Candace. She says, I regret voting for you. All you seem to care about is crime, street racing in particular. But what are you going to do about the rising cost of living in my neighborhood?
Okay, Candace, first of all, thank you so much for that question. The way I look at it, with all the progress we made with construction in Lakeshore, this has improved the lives of everybody. I mean, if anything, I would argue that crime has contributed to the rising costs in our neighborhoods.
And how is that possible?
We've had to clean up the streets, increase police presence, to name a few. These things don't pay for themselves. We all have to do our part.
Mighty, I got a nice little number that needs dropping off straight away.
What is happening right now?
Fancy grabbing your wellies and putting a mini countryman through its paces.
Oh, I see. You're attempting British.
Ta, old bean. Doo-doo pim.
Uncanny, like the Queen herself just called.
All units be advised. Additional units are on standby.
Co-
Copy, dispatch. These racers won't know what hit them.
Yo, kid. You hear the mayor on the radio? You know it was the same shit back in the day? The city has always been cracking down on us. Sure, some street racers have side hustles that are bad for the city, but most of us do it because this is an art, okay? The city is our canvas, and painting all of us with the same brush, it ain't right.
Even racers from the Heights?
Yeah, I get it. But hey, we're fixing our own lives here, aren't we? We don't need Mayor Stevenson to come in here fixing it her way.
No, for sure.
Remember that, kid, and you'll do all right out there.
In the area.
Ride is with the customer.
Yep, they called. They were really impressed.
That all you got for me? No social media fails or snack rep. Quest?
Hey, I'm not that predictable.
So you don't want me to swing by Pizza by Alfredo and grab you a pie?
Hawaiian. But don't put no pineapple on it now. Hold the pineapple.
Never change, Rydell.
Hey. Got another job for you. Range Rover Sport.
Nice. I've always wanted to race through some storm drains. Send me the details.
Time to off-road, kid.
Range Rover delivered. Your number one employee did it again.
My only employee. You're so damn fast, you're leaving those fools in the dust.
Yeah, I tried getting into the Burger Academy, but failed the written test.
Now you got me craving a bacon double cheeseburger. Later.
We're in pursuit of suspects.
Don't look so happy. I'm taking that position back.
I got bigger hits than that for you.
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Take the perp down, dispatch.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Patrol, engage in the perp. Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too.
Okay.
Thank you.
don't give a shit about traffic out here.
Now what will I buy first?
Patrol, we're joining the pursuit.
This suspect is putting lives at risk.
suspect's behind the wheel of an Audi.
Be advised, we have reports of the suspect at Lake Virgil.
Control, this is AWD. We're here and going after the 2440.
Need help, cause this wreck got away!
We lost that damn perp in Lake Virgil.
I wanna find this perp and go home!
I hate to say this, but I'm off.
Patrol joining in on the chase, too.
Honestly, there's no shame losing to you.
Patrol wants in on the action too.
Suspect last seen entering Edgewater.
All units, interceptors first on the scene.
Roadblock deployed.
Oh man, I don't think we've got much more left in us. 2440 shook me, team.
Get over to Lake Virgil. That's where we lost.
Let's find this church so I can get home to my wife and kids. No mistakes this time, I swear. Bad news, Control. We can't continue the chase. Stupid, stupid, stupid mistake.
Suspect vanished in Jefferson Hills.
I know they're in the area. I know it. Arrived on the scene, dispatch. Damn! They're going at us hard here, dispatch!
I pressed the lock up here!
Get over to Lake Virgil. That's where we lost the perp.
I think this perp might be nearby. morons out here!
All right, guys. Tonight, we're talking about Stevenson's latest soapbox, the problems of everyday people. First of all, I'm surprised she even knows any, living up in her fancy mansion in Kennedy Valley. But real people are finding it hard just to get by, to feed their family, or to get work, even get scans and meds. Look, the cost of living is sky high, and the mayor's splashing cash on traffic cops. We need police in the community, not on the roads. Street racing is not the problem, Stevenson. You are.
Wanna make a quick buck?
I don't know, Tess. Is it ever a quick buck?
Oh, ye of little faith.
What's this one?
We're finishing a transport job. Not sure what happened to the original driver.
Sounds easy enough. So what's the catch?
No catch. Pin dropped. Holler at your girl when you can. Peace!
Is that the clown we're after? Let's work together to get this punk off the street. This blue light is in a McLaren. Oh, man, we lost him!
Suspect vanished. It's 2-point view.
Search the area and hunt this punk down!
Houdini in Belmont Lake.
Scumbag racer's gotta be nearby.
This great movie last night. It's about this girl from a different dimension who lands in our dimension, and she has special powers, and the government wants the special powers too. Spoiler alert. They're lizard people.
Guess I can cross that one off my watch list now.
See? You don't have time to watch these things anyway, so I'm doing my civic duty. Oh, snap. Gotta go. Munchies are here.
Lizard people. That's not real, right? Right.
Oh,
suspect? Looks like it. All units, we need to stop this punk now! Suspect is in a McLaren.
All units, we've got a fresh sighting of the suspect at the ski resort.
AWD is the first vehicle on the scene. Just took a big knock right there!
We're joining the chase team!
We're here and joining in on the chase to end this one. I think we're on our way out here, people!
Suspect needs to fly in a damn plane!
Spike strip up ahead, just stop him.
Racer out of sight at Seabus Ski Resort.
Sweep the district. Find this asshole. Search the area for this perp. Let's get him.
Thank you.
interceptor is here.
Advised, suspect entering Griffith Parklands. Park.
Oh yeah, we can do that too.
Elliot's in the air and on the scene, control.
Keep on that perp. Reinforcements are en route. Spike strip up ahead should stop them.
Not sure how much longer we can keep with this. This racer keeps getting away from us, guys. Come on!
This is dispatch. Our units just lost that suspect on Kennedy Test Track.
Let's hunt this lowlife.
of calls here!
Adele's right. Need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
Tess told me how you're doing out there.
Good things, I hope.
Oh, it's Tess, so you know I gotta work out what code she's speaking this week.
I hear that.
You know what I'm gonna say, right?
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
See? It's catching on.
Well, it's in my head now, so maybe it's got something.
Hey, so the Spins are playing tonight. You wanna catch the game when you get back to the garage?
As long as I don't hear you complain about them not hitting Duncan in the post, I'm in.
I swear. Okay? See you soon.
Hi. Don't worry. I've got this.
Your confidence is inspiring, but we will see. Uh-oh, they've sent out the heavy guns.
Throw everything we have at them!
All units, interceptors here.
Are you in control of this vehicle?
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out.
Dispatch, we're on the scene. We can all relax now. Heavy is on the scene. I think we may need to bow out soon.
Interceptor down, dispatch.
Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch.
Should stop this perp.
Chopper on the scene, dispatch.
Can't hold on much longer.
Watch out, guys. This driver just took us down.
Suspect last seen entering Belmont Lake.
Scenic route time.
Heli dropping out to pursuit. Need to refuel.
You know, you're not the first racer who's been targeted.
We live in dark times.
What happened?
The eternal struggle between self-expression and the nanny state. Pretty bullshit.
I feel you. Where can I take you?
My safe house.
No problem. Cops are really coming down hard.
Yeah, because Mayor Stevenson has her dogs on a short leash. Yap, yap, yap. Shoo, shoo, tiresome puppies.
You don't like Stevenson much, huh?
As the funny girl says, maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets.
This place?
Yes, my garage, with all its own weirdly incredible smells. You're welcome here, too.
Thanks, Aneshka.
We are each other's community now, but do not expect me to go easy on you. There are still races to win. No se dobre.
Speedy! Wanna make a quick buck?
I don't know, Tess. Is it ever a quick buck?
Oh, ye of little faith.
What's this one?
We're finishing a transport job. Not sure what happened to the original driver.
Sounds easy enough. So what's the catch?
No catch. Pin dropped. Holler at your girl when you can. Peace!
Interceptor engaging.
This is dispatch. We've just received reported sightings of the suspect at Seba Ski Resort.
Heavy has joined pursuit of the suspect.
Heavy on the scene. We're here to help you.
All right, team. Undercover's here to assist. This jerk was a terrible driver.
All units, we have a visual on the bird entering Belmont Lake. Reinforcements are en route.
Dispatch, we're chasing down the suspect, too. Gonna try to hit the vehicle's side rear. Damn, that worked. Folks lost control of their vehicle.
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out.
We're here, team. Tell us what we need to do.
We found the perp again. In pursuit.
Interceptor joining in on the chase.
Don't think we can keep up!
I think we're on our way out here, people.
The banishing act at Seabiscay.
Dispatch, I'm in pursuit. We'll stop him whatever it takes.
Chopper on the feet, Dispatch.
We're on the way out of this damn chase.
Shit, I lost him.
Dispatch, I am in pursuit of that 2440.
Chopper on the feet, Control.
Perps in the air. Damn, this punk is a shit driver.
Undercover, no longer mobile.
Keep them in your sights. Reinforcements won't be long.
Come on, people! Cap's gonna kick our asses for this!
Racer just vanished at Seba Ski Resort.
Dispatch, looking for the suspect now.
Re-engaging, team. Let's go get him.
Helicopter is doing the chase, Dispatch. We found the
perp again. In pursuit. Don't think we can keep up! Don't think we can hold out much longer here.
That suspect. Reinforcements on the way.
The visual
head on the perp from up here is gone, Dispatch. Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
This punk can't drive worth a shit.
Suspect down. We're not
looking
at him again.
Air support
on the team.
Our vehicle isn't going to last long out here.
Heavy here, we're going after this punk. This chase just grew some wings. Undercover pulling out.
We
got very little fight left in
this
dispatch.
Yeah, we can do our phone too. It's just one racer, guys.
Dispatch here, racer out of sight at Seabiscay Ski Resort.
Let's track this suspect there. Pursuit of the 2440 is back on.
Chopper on the feet, Dispatch. We're on to refuel. Back ASAP.
It's just one racer, guys!
Just lost that perp at Seba Ski Resort.
Let's track this suspect down.
Right.
Looks like it. Go the fuck this punk. I'm in traffic control. Suspect in an Audi.
All units, we've got a fresh sighting of the suspect at Seba Ski Resort.
Interceptor is here and ready to put an end to this.
In pursuit alongside the other black and whites.
We're here, team. Tell us what we need to do.
Guess we're taking the scenic route.
Ah, I feel like crap saying this, but it looks like we're out. I look over here to help you guys and gals. I think we may need to bow out soon.
This is Dispatch. We lost the racer at the Seba Ski Resort.
Find him!
Okay, car check, cops check, test excuse.
Chopper on the scene, control. We got eyes on him, dispatch. Target is lost.
Interceptor joined the chase for this racer, too. This crowd is taking hits left, right, and center. AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440.
This is Dispatch. We lost the racer at the Seba Ski Resort.
Search the area and find this punk. Sweep the district! Find this asshole. Kurt's making us look like clowns.
Take it. So, what fantastical story you got in store for me now?
This guy was transporting this car. Then he just vanished.
Vanished or arrested?
You say potato.
I say it's bullshit.
Hey, I operate on a no questions asked policy.
And a no questions answered policy.
Now you're getting it. Hey, wanna be a movie star?
It's every kid's dream, right?
Well, you're gonna get your chance. A movie producer needs some PR for his latest and greatest.
We wouldn't want to let a movie producer down, now would we?
Great. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. Maybe. I don't know where you are right now.
Racer, I see him.
Tesh, I got the car. You got your CB radio up and running?
CB radio?
You know I'm driving a Pontiac, so you're...
Not following.
Never mind.
Undercover's taking an ass-whooping, dispatch.
Not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
Undercover has joined the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Earth keeps slamming into traffic. Undercover is here for the assist.
Roadblock should take this perp out of the game.
We got a perp in the air, dispatch. Perp's taking this chase off-road.
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch.
Be advised, suspect entering Duke Point Q.
I lost them again. Make it the area, team.
All of us and one driver? What's happening here?
That suspect we've been after just vanished at Dew Point View.
Search the area and find this punk.
Entering Rose Hill Drive.
Dispatch, we're getting our ass kicked here!
Hang in there. More units on the way.
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
I swear, they're crushing into people on purpose.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Re-engaging the suspect!
Yeah, support on the scene.
Should stop him.
I'm not sure being chased by a bunch of cops is good PR, but maybe that's why I'm doing these jobs for you.
No, it's perfect. He's doing a reboot of an old movie about some wisecracking, mustachioed driver on the run from the law.
Great, just what the world needs. Another reboot.
What's wrong with the reboot? This is your 14th job, and you're not getting tired of that drive fast escape the cops formula.
Later, Tess.
Just think, this time a couple of weeks back, we almost had to shut this place down. Now I'm having to turn folks away. Garage ain't been this busy in years. Sure wish my pops was here to see this.